How do you do a good day? Well, at first you might think to yourself, it's a bit of a ridiculous question, really. It's not even good grammar. How do you do a good day? It's a good day is something that you're on the receiving end of. It's something that happens to you. And yet, we can answer the question, how to do a good day, if we ask the reverse question. How do you do a bad day? How you do a bad day? Bad days usually start with some sort of... Alright, so what are all of the things that could happen at the beginning of a day that might lead you to start to think, uh-oh, today's going to be a bad day? What sort of things would happen?
Get caught in traffic?
So you get caught in traffic, yes, that could happen.
Sleeping through your alarm.
Oh, you're lying in bed and you're thinking to yourself, it's a little bit lighter than it normally is at this time. And you know, wake up, yes?
Went out the night before.
Oh, okay, you've had a big night, you've been on a bit of a bender, and then you wake up and reality kicks you in the side of the head. If all of those things happened, what would you now be thinking? I should have stayed in bed. Today should be a doona day, without a doubt. So, our attitude leads to our behaviours. For example, let's say for the sake of argument that I am walking the last couple of hundred metres from the tram to the office. How would I be walking if I was thinking to myself, today is going to be a bad day? Describe how I'd be walking.
Slowly.
Slowly?
Slumped.
Slumped? Yeah. What else? What about this?
Bit of a frown.
Bit of a frown? Yeah. That sort of thing. Someone says good morning, how am I going to respond? Yeah, g'day, how are you? Yeah, what's good about it? Perhaps this sort of thing. I arrive at my desk, I sit down, I'm working away on my computer, and then all of a sudden poor Chris comes in and he's got an issue and he says to me, Rod, we've got a bit of a problem with such and such and so and so, I need your assistance on. How am I going to respond to Chris?
Be irritated.
I could be quite overt about it. You're right. Look, please, just not today. Here's 20 cents. Call someone who cares. I could respond like that. You're quite correct. So what has just happened is my attitude has led to certain behaviours, which has then, of course, generated a certain result. We can reverse this so that we get a positive response instead of a negative response. So, triggers leads to attitude, leads to behaviours, leads to results. Leads to attitude, leads to behaviour, leads to results. It's a cycle. It's a cycle. And it could be a downward spiral. It could also be an upward spiral as well, dependent upon what we do with our own attitude and our own behaviours.